Cardiovascular disease and stroke kills nearly twice as many women as cancer.
Heart disease can strike at any age.
64% of women die suddenly of heart disease with no previous symptoms.
People believe that heart disease is a man's problem, but today more women suffer than men.
1 in 3 women over the age of 20 have some form of heart disease.
Heart disease is the number one killer among women in the United States.